Hey guys, Chris here from Raph of Course. Before we get started, just a very quick one. I have set up a new Instagram account. I've lost the credentials to my old one and I can't log in. So if you see, if you fancy joining me on Instagram, I'm going to be a lot more active on there nowadays. It's going to be Raph of Course _HTCG. That's going to be the official page. It's going to be all manners of shenanigans on there. So yeah, be sure to check it out. So in this video, we've got a unpacking of Chaos Galaxy Booster Pack. It's one of the ones I purchased when I bought the WAE Set 2, as well as the Illumicent Souls and the Resolution Breakers. I didn't prepare my knife, so I'm going to have to try and claw myself into this pack. As I'm pretty sure you are all aware, this is pack 2. Sorry, let me just turn that light off if I can. No, I can't. So this is pack 2, Deep Space Discoveries. Claw myself into it. Easily. I'm kidding. This is one of the old designs. I did buy these a while ago. I've just not got around to dealing them. There we go. So, there we go. So it contains 18 cards, 14 commons, 3 rares, 1 planet card, 1 really rare card every 2 packs, and 1 ridiculously rare card every 5 packs. So, I've got a terrible memory, just so you know, so I can't remember what every card does. It's not just for Chaos Galaxy, that's pretty much me, that's just me in general. You know, I can't remember what half my own cards do even, to be honest. So we've got a rare, if I can get this on camera a bit closer. Diablo Cadra. This creature's powers and health are equal to the combined total power and health of all your killed 1 and 2 star Pelusium creatures. That's pretty cool. Common, Planet Pathway. Free play 1 creature card from your hand, which has 5 stars or less and comes from your planet card. Another common, Collector's Cabinet. At the start of each of your turns, you gain 1 additional star. It's really useful, I believe. Permanent resource. So instead of getting 1 star, you earn 2. Quite a good early game, I would. Starship XXS. Attach only to a 1 star creature, its power becomes 400. So obviously this will attach to a low powered creature in play. Star Dealer, common. When your opponent cost plays a creature, you gain stars equal to that creature's stars. So that's pretty cool. So when your opponent plays a creature, you gain stars equal to the play cost of that card they just played. Power Proof Suit. The attached creature loses its special ability. That's pretty cool. We've got a really rare. How do you pronounce that? Albade Commander. It's a Shoss creature. 460 power, 240 health. Wow, 460 power, that's quite a lot. Costs 7 stars. I'm gonna put this side. I don't know where my torch is shining. I can't turn it off. So, Helix, common creature, 50 power, 60 health. Dupab, common creature, 100-200. When you cost play this creature, you can free play 1 of your killed creatures to your planet, which comes from your planet card. Its power and health become 10 and loses any special bonuses. So that's pretty neat. Sacred Reef. Common, double the original power and health of all Pelusium creatures on both players' planets which have 2 stars or less. Fraxel, common card, 260. When this creature on your planet is killed by an attack, you gain 4 stars. That's good, I like that. I don't know if there's a maximum number of stars you can have at one time. So if you're watching this, Zach, just let me know. Mountain Stronghold. Attach only to a barrel creature. It cannot enter battle zones, but at the end of all your turns, that creature only gains 1 point. Common. And we've got Shios, that's our planet card for the pack. After every third Shios creature on your planet is killed by an opponent's attack or creature ability, you draw 1 card. Rare. Daimon Izzard. 250 power, 270 health. So for 5 stars, that's pretty cool. Nice and powerful. Common, Nature Knight, 180 attack, 220 health, 4 stars. Yeah, so when you combine the... Where's it going? Nope, I'm just chatting. Bubbo, common, 110, 110. Pretty standard creature. On Knighted Common, kill one night creature from your galaxy to add one of your different killed night creatures to your hand. So obviously, if you've lost a knight and you really want it back, you can get rid of one from your galaxy and return the dead one back to your hand. And finally, we get Weatherman Cloud. Common, 140 attack, 240 health. So that's basically that pack up, guys. Obviously, I hope you enjoyed it. If you've got any questions, just let me know. Obviously, I need to start getting into more homemade trading card games because I just struggle to get the time to buy a lot of other types of cards, HTCGs. I don't know what else to say really, but yeah, that's the back of the cards. I think I've got quite a nice selection of cards, to be honest. There's quite a few what I like the look of. Hopefully I can get enough cards to start getting into a lot of other, you know, online games with other homemade trading card game creators. Especially with this whole Untap business, which is going around lately. That seems really cool. I will be joining that at some point. What else? I think that's everything, guys. So, be sure to obviously check out Chaos Galaxy's latest. Be sure to check out my Instagram page. And that's it, guys. Thanks a lot for watching, and I shall see you in my next video.